Hey everybody, it's Craig Jake here, and we are back for another episode of Lords of the Fallen. In the previous episode, we just defeated the commander. I am having a little bit of technical difficulties with this game right now, but we will pursue nonetheless. This game is awesome, and I would love to play it more. So, that door is still locked, so we just got done talking to that lady over there. What was her name? Yvette or something like that. So we are here, and the only way to go really is this new area we just unlocked, so up here, I guess. We'll see what we find. I'm gonna check my gear first. Not that. Inventory. Alright, so, Harmony. Oh, wait, hold on. Defense. It looks like it's higher. Not necessarily sure. What is this? That's the hot blood, wasn't it? No, that was the thief armor. So this is Harmony. Harmony, I think, is better. So we're going to use Harmony for now. It also complements the look, I think. Let's see what else we got here. We're wearing these as well. We can wear this Harmony set. I'm going to wear the symmetry. The symmetry things. I don't know how to really use the consumables yet, so we're just going to wait and hold off on that. Alright, everyone. Let's continue and see what we find in here. Ooh, Kozlo is wounded.
Stand aside!
I'm looking for a man named Kozlo.
Wait. I know you. You're supposed to be in prison. Your crimes are well known.
Well, my crimes are well known, hmm?
It's been a long time, Captain.
You're an animal. You belong in a cage. What business have you here amongst men of honor? Kozlo was a fool to let you out.
How dare you call me an animal?
I'm here to do my job.
Wrong. My soldiers are here to do their jobs. You're here for yourself. For profit, I'll wager. You're only here because there's something in it for you.
Believe what you want.
Watch your back, Harkin.
I've got to say, I am quite fond of this guy's accent. Alright, what else can we say? Alright.
I have business in the Citadel.
Maybe Kozlo was roughed up enough times to trust you. But one look at you reminds me of what you are. I'm not letting you in. He's looking for the Rogar's incursion point into the old monastery. Go to the graveyard. You have enemies here, and they're not all Rogar. Now move. And steer well clear of me and my men.
Okay. What are you doing there? So he's not going to let us in. That dick. Alright. I don't know exactly where we're going to go now. Alright. Where exactly are we? So we came from there, right? We came from down there. Oh, wait. This is new. I don't want to go there exactly yet. So we came from down here. I just want to get a good perspective of the place. Yeah, we came down from down there. We're still on the search for Kozlo, which I'm kind of surprised we haven't discovered him yet. So, hold on a second. Gotta look at the clock. This video has about 15 minutes left. Alright, good. So, I normally do that when I'm recording videos. I just look at the clock to make sure I know how much time I have left. And, you know, normally I bring a timer with me, but I forgot to get it today. Oh, is that an enemy? No! I don't want to fight anyone. Can't open this, right? Alright. Is there a lever anywhere? Or a button? Or anything? Oh! We got some arrows in the wood over there. Looks like we have to get there from the other side, because there's a door. And normally when the doors are... there's different types of doors. When the doors have that type of design on them, it normally means that they're like a door that will exit you from the area. But I don't know. I'm just going to look around, make sure I don't get cornered. Alright, you can go over there too. Alright, cool. I'm going to explore this area. Oh, there's a dead soldier. I'm sorry, Captain. Your men are dying. I have no freaking clue what that is. What is this? Is that the portal that... I'm not going in there yet. Can I? That is weird as hell. I remember that Yvette girl... I'm just gonna say that her name is Yvette because I don't remember her real name. I'm just gonna say that I remember her saying that she was looking for a pathway, That looks like a pathway from the Elder Scrolls or something like that. Maybe this note has information.
I must reach the signal tower on the other side of the graveyard. It's suicide, but I have no other choice. This is our only hope for help. If there is still a place help can come from.
Yeah. See, I don't know if these guys are gonna be like extremely balls to the wall hard. Oh, come on. Alright. Yeah, these guys are slow as hell though. I might be able to just evade them. Oh, yes! Holy crap. Dude, we showed that guy. Look at his health. Dude! We are tanking it up! Alright, so we looked over there. We went down there. There's a pathway down there. There's another way we can go. I'm gonna explore more this way before we go back down that way. And we'll see. Hello there! I'm looking for the Citadel. Oh god, they're gonna double team me. There we go. These guys are just scrubs. Come on, just scrubs. Yeah, shoot your little bows. They're not really bows, they're crossbows. They're crossed. Oh, there's another checkpoint, sweet. Hello, man! Those are the guys I don't like. Hey! Douchebag, you're the one who went to that boss fight with me. Oh, I think you can break my guard? I have a lot more poise than you'd ever imagine. Beach. Alright, where did I see that checkpoint? Orb. Hello! Checkpoint orb. And I don't know if this is like Dark Souls where you use a checkpoint and enemies respond. Guess we'll find out. Let's hope not. Yeah, they don't respond. Alright, good. Good. I'm glad. Alright, where else can we go? We can go in that dark death hallway. Or we could go that other way. Or we could go down here, I suppose. See what's down here. Is anyone down here? Oh! Hello there! Well, aren't you a douchebag? Alright, this guy's gonna be a little bit more difficult to kill. I killed one of you before, though. I was trained in the catacombs. And you blocked that one, great. Alright, come on! Give me your best! Well, of course your best is too much for me to handle. Alright, might need to heal soon. Oh, come on, that was a fair hit. How was your health only down that little? Alright, this guy's gonna be difficult, but I'm gonna try to take him down. I just need a simple defensive strategy. He attacks in threes most of the time. I'm just gonna slowly nick away at his health. Oh, please don't lure me into your other friends, because that would be... Oh my god! Oh no, how did that attack kill me? Oh god. I feel like I'm not gonna like this place. Alright, now we're gonna have to kill these guys again. Nope, I don't want to lock on that guy. Hopefully those other guys don't notice me. Alright. I want more of these guys. The other guys are douches. Okay, come on. Alright, there we go. Come on. Let's freaking go. Dude, come on, I'm waiting for you. Don't be a puss. You love your shield, don't you? Well, I love mine as well. Which reminding me, we haven't got a new shield since the beginning of the game. Hey, don't run away. Oh, there we go. Nice cinematic view of that attack. Tear out his jugular. Alright. Oh! You wanna join the party, huh? Hmm? Yep. Join the party in hell, because that's where you're going. And you got friends. Alright, there we go. There we go. I got one of you strong pieces of crap. Jump. They're slow but tough. I hope he doesn't follow me all this way. Yeah, I'm gonna go back to speak to Yvette. See if she has anything new to say. Do we take this? what was it, flint? Alright, I'm gonna try to take this dude out. Hey! Come on, there you go. Oh, dude, outsmarted ya. Outsmarted ya. What are you gonna do? What are you gonna do? Dude. That guy is vulnerable. Got another one of you. Ah! Is there a lever at least? The burned watchtower, I think that says? There's no lever around here, is there? You got a crossbow. That's not gonna help me much. Alright. Wait.
Item. This is my fourth night on watch. The first three have been quiet, except for the rumors that spread among us. Rumors about the Rogar. They are nowhere to be seen. But there's a glow on the horizon. The villages are burning, and the fire may creep closer. I don't think it will be quiet much longer.
You douchebag. You attacked these fine men. Alright. For some reason, YouTube didn't want me to upload part 2 of this game, so it kind of deleted it, but I'm gonna try to re-record it for you guys, hopefully, and I'll be able to post that up soon. Oh boy. These guys are like the Scions from Dark Souls 2. Oh yes, dead. Kill shot. Oh yeah. Alright. So that gate area up there was blocked, correct? I didn't see a lever anywhere. I'm gonna go down to that girl again, and I'm going to see what she has to say to me. Hopefully it's good. Hopefully. Fond memories were made here. Very fond memories of me destroying that commander guy. Hey! Lady! Found something.
You again.
Hey, what?
You again.
Oh, wow, yeah, me again. I'm glad to see you too. Ass. Alright. Holy crap, the church is on fire. I can't go in there yet, correct? I don't think so. Alright. We haven't used a health potion yet, so we are good on health, hopefully. Alright, so I guess there's only one way to go, and that's the way where Mr. Doucheface was. And there's also the Dark Hallway of Death. So I guess we're gonna go to the Dark Hallway of Death. Hopefully not get our ass kicked. Hello? Oh, no. Oh, please don't corner me. There's someone behind me. Oh, yeah, there is. Hey. Buddy boy. Can't handle both of you at once. You're gonna have to attack soon so I can do something. Spare hit? No, did I hit him? Or? Oh, God, no. One at a time, ladies, one at a time. Alright, follow through. Do the parry. I don't even know if you can parry in this game. Oh, there we go. Deceased. Alright, Big John. Let's go. Oh! Alright. That's your fatal mistake, thinking that's a good move. Come on. Come on, Big John, you're no fun. Oh, yes! Oh, what the hell? I know you have some secret power attack you're not telling me, because one of your brothers kicked my ass the last time. And... Alright, there we go. Oh, come on! Oh, there we go. Knocked back 1,000 feet. What is that? We got another rune. Alright, small rune. Now that I'm done getting double-teamed, let's see... What shall we encounter in this hallway? Or out of the hallway. Oh! Hello there. Another one of you guys. Just gonna make sure. Alright. Oh, good. I'm not gonna hold it. Yeah! Oh, there we go. There we go. I'm really liking this axe. Oh, bad idea, Jake. Bad idea. Heal. Heal real quick. Heal. Oh, yep. Another backstab animation. I only need to do 8 damage to him, but I did like 1,000. Because I'm an overachiever. What do we get? We got a shield. We got a shield, everyone. Let's see what shield. Oh, dude, we got that badass, like, skull shield. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. That's gonna be my bread and butter now. Holy crap, look at that. Oh, dude. We look so cool. Except we roll like a freaking fat man. Oh, yeah, I forgot to get my ghost. Crap. I need to level up. After I kill this dude, I'm gonna go... I'm gonna wait a little bit longer. I think this thing has to block 100% damage, because that would be stupid if it didn't. It's so super big. All right. And you're not dead yet. I've learned that. You're gonna come back up. I know you are. There we go. Stunlocked you. You batch. I'm gonna try using the gauntlet again. I'm gonna use this type of magic. Hey, I hear someone. Well, I guess it's no one. I don't know if we encounter. Ooh, door. The burned something. Wait, no, that's for the. If I go in there, that means I'd go. I think that's behind that cage thing. Am I correct? I don't know. I'm gonna go up. I'm gonna save that door for a little bit later, and I'm gonna go up here to the burned watch. I think it says the burned watchtower. What is this? Alright, got you there. Let's go. Kamehameha. Oh my god, that did a lot of damage. Let's do this again. Dude! This gauntlet kicks ass! Do I not have enough magic? Crap. Fall! Oh, good. You must made me fall. Yeah, dude. Oh, wait, I can use this? What can I use that? Well. My guy looks like freaking the Grim Reaper. Alright. Oh, is that certain death if I go down there? Oh, a dude, a giant guy with a huge axe. I'm gonna save you for later. Alright. Let's see what this bonfire does. Signal fire. Ah! Wait, did I just call all the enemies to me? Don't tell me I just did that. I'm gonna heal next time he misses. Let's go, let's freaking go. I don't know what that bonfire did, but someone blew a horn. Please tell me it doesn't call all the enemies to my location. Alright, he's dead. Well, the bonfire is lit. Don't know exactly what it accomplished, though. Oh boy. Alright. I am going to go down here. And you got Mr. We got, I don't know. Wait, no, you're this. I thought you were some different enemy, but now I got a better look at you. Alright. Oh, God! I don't know what happened there. Easy peasy, lemon squeezy. Is there anything? Break this part up. My guy rolls slow as molasses in January now. Wait, can I use this? This is a forge I can use? Well, no, I cannot. All right. I don't know where else to go. I can go up here. Ah! And a lever. Ooh, a chest. What do we get? A bottle and another shield. Let's check out this. Oh, crap. Why did I hit that one? Alright, let's check out another shield. The heavy kite shield. The buckler. The crest shield. I'm gonna stick with the skull shield for now. Got the Marauder's great axe. We got some. I don't know. Oh, fate. I remember those prejudice. That's terrible. What is this? A spear or something? I don't know. I guess we'll try it out because we've been using this butcher axe for a while. I don't know exactly what this thing does. We're gonna. It's a little sword, so it's gonna do a lot less damage, I think. I don't know. We'll see. Pull the lever. Maybe Coslo might be soon to be found. Oh, and now we loop around back here. Alright. Alright, that makes sense, I guess. That makes sense. You still got that portal there. I think everyone else is dead. Alright, so we got to explore this place a little bit. That was pretty cool. I think I'm going to have to end this episode here. Yeah, we did it. We did some progress. We got a change of gear. Holy shit. We roll so freaking slow. This shield's weighing us down so much. Can we do like any character development at all? Not sure. Well, I don't know. Well, crap. I don't know. Well, anyway, guys, I'm going at then end this episode here. If you guys enjoyed, please leave a like and subscribe, and I will see you guys in the next part of The Lords of the Fallen.